Alright, welcome back. Do another episode of Past Cure. I realized that I actually played this as PIAG's account, but doesn't matter so much. I don't want to go back through that spot again, so much rather just continue using the same save. Alright, so we got through our little sleep setting and practice a little bit. I think we're supposedly coming here to play chess with this guy, I guess? I don't know.
All the pieces are set.
I hope you're not expecting me to play chess, because take a seat. Don't have a gun, buddy, so.
Prison wants fitting.
Kids in prison? That's not a usual sight. I don't know how you think it's fitting. Kind of crumbled. You didn't break your way out. Past secrets.
It's not a way out, but at least I found the king.
All hail the king. It's not the way out, but at least I found the king, so. I guess we're putting the king back on the board.
The pieces have been reset. A chess riddle?
Oh god,
I haven't
got
time to play games. I'll find another way out of here.
Fuck.
What was that? Did he do that? What kind of game is this? The king? But I just dropped it. So you really want that game, huh? You don't know who you are dealing with. I learn from the best. Let's see. The king is useless. I can either move the queen, the pawn, or the rook. But if I move any of them, the others will be beaten. Is that what it's about? Sacrifice? All right. Like my old man taught me, sacrifice the weakest piece. What the hell? Why can't I breathe?
That pawn didn't like it, he's choking you.
Stop. When the pawn is in danger, so am I. Is this supposed to mean something? Am I the pawn?
You're just a mere pawn in the game.
Who would the other pieces be? Either way, there's only two other choices here. Sacrifice the queen or the rook.
Okay. Or just ignore it and go through the door. It's fixing itself as I go through. Another origami. And it's saved. Get out of this, Ion. You just need your powers a bit. Use your powers for a bit. Keep going, you're almost there. Find your way out of this maze. Our RB to rush astral. Alright, so trigger and. Trigger to fly up. Right, trigger to fly down. Okay. Rotate the camera. Now what? Hold right trigger to dash forward. Tutorial on how to use your skills. Ian's ability allowed him. Hit it with a mind bash? The dead do it? Okay, I guess it did. So both triggers does a mind bash. Saving and really dark. Do I need to mind bash these two? Supposed to be doing here, and it's really freaking dark in here. Alright, so it's definitely something to do with this. I gotta stop. Alright, what was up? Forward and back. I thought it was trigger up. There you go. Trigger down, trigger up. Can I push them along, maybe? Push. Push. I don't want to go up anymore. Okay. To tell me what I need to do. Ooh, I can't see. I can't attack. It has to be something to do with this. Am I just seeing like images of those on the sides, or? Oh, I think the trigger's not working right. There we go. Let's see. Yeah, hitting all these three at the same time is going to be a problem with this trigger not working. Give me a moment, guys. I need to change controllers. Alright, at least I can actually do something now. Got them all kind of grouped together, too. Got all three of them. Open the door. Able to do the same thing this time. Well, there we go. Get them kind of close to one another. To be in a certain position to do this? What the hell? What the heck? Guess they're too far away from me now? Get it. Do I have to be in a certain spot to be able to hit these things? Because it doesn't seem to be doing anything. Oh, okay. You have to hold it down. And I bet you they need to collide with one another. That's the case. Wait, come on, quit bouncing me around. Stop. Stop. Stupid thing, stop. Well, where'd you go? Down. Got it. Okay. You could describe what you want me to do. That would make it be much better. Okay. What in the hell was that? Do I have to hit him up in there? Did you have to go all the way over there? Get him in the air. Keep canceling it instead of going up and down. I got one lit up. Do I have to light them all? Okay, that's what it is. Again, it's not telling me what I need to do. This is getting annoying. And it crashed. All right. All right, guys, I'm going to get back to where I was. I'll be right back. All right, we made it past. Didn't crash this time. We got a giant orb. Now we got a rat maze. Sign.
Do you remember the first gift you gave me? That old, ugly baseball bat. You thought it would impress me. It did. It had been such an awful day. I was scared and desperate and lonely. And then, there was you, standing in the hallway, cheeks red with anticipation. Do you remember what you said? Happy V-Day. You thought that adults talk like this, always in abbreviations. You wanted to sound cool, even though you were nervous. I fell in love with you then and there. I knew that you would be my savior, my protector, my love. You would never forsake me, never betray me, never forget me. You remember me, Ian, don't you?
Sounds so familiar, but I can't remember this.
She's not gonna be happy out hearing that, dude. You're supposed to remember her. All right, that's a nice dead end. That's a nice dead end. Did that really take me back where I came from? It did. Alright. Let's go this way. And it ends in a dead end. And right again. That ends in a dead end. Make it this time? Nope. Alright, can I destroy that maybe? So I can't get too far away from my body. That's nice to know. Alright, so let's go back the other direction and see if I can astral project and see. Middle of the maze here, so let's look. that. Goes back that way and circles around. So we'll take a right. Somehow figure out there's no way to get through to this side. Actually move you. Don't know what that did. Do I have to move you? Go the right direction. Yep, that's back the way I came. Back around, loops backwards. Not like you can break. Really? Do I have to like walk this thing slowly to places? See orbs in each corner. So maybe I need to get to that particular corner. See if I can swing through it. Okay, I'm semi close to this. Close enough. So we have to go to the other side. Yep, that is what I gotta do. Okay. What am I? Don't know how I can get in that area to get close enough to that green. Maybe doing these two will open it up. Kind of close to green, but not close enough, apparently. Trigger green. So I need to go Right. Dead end. Leads back to the exit. I'll take a right here. Is this the proper direction? At least kind of towards green. That might actually be close enough. And purple off, which was this one. Let's go this side. What did that do? It's nice and dark. Closest I can get is right there. We did it. Okay. Jeez. Oh, great. Now what? What is going on? Where do you think you're going? Oh. Okay. Really getting started. I'm back! Did you miss me? Only if I could understand what the hell you were meaning. Alright, saved again. Took so long to get through all of that. They're puppets, Ian. Just like you. You're the biggest puppet of them all. The question is, who's pulling the strings? Dude, if you remembered any of this, something wrong with you. Don't understand this game at all so far. Can I sit down yet? Hey, an exit. Time perception. Iron moves faster than the world around him. And use this ability to bypass and use troll craft before they can shoot you. Activates that. I mean, is it this? No. Okay. This way. Keep going. Just a little farther. Almost there. This is so easy. Pick it up. Slower moving. Enemies are easier to shoot. Okay. But what activated the time thing? It's not telling me what it means. Upstairs. So far, this game is not very good at storytelling correctly. I I'm the only reason you survived. I got you out, and I'll do it again. Again, it is so freaking dark. At least I got unlimited bullets right now for some reason. That would have been nice at the beginning. Wow, look at all the dead bodies. That's great. Only the old man could see you. Holy crap, that's huge.
Yeah, not nice of you to come. I'm very happy with your progression. The nurses say you've been a very good boy in this hospital. You may sit down.
Now I think the cursor movement's too slow. Of course, part of it's I'm focusing on what he's saying, too. Can we go? Mm-hmm. Damn, I can't remember how to use the pills. Oh, that actually slows time. Okay, so it's the other bumper. To keep shooting these things until something happens. Keep reloading. Can't go that way. Toby! This is going way too long. Alright, I'm going to end it here, guys. We're going to have to try to see what in the world I need to do here. This is getting to the point where it's just pointless at this point. So, alright, like, subscribe, comment. See you in the next one.